Both Sane and Moon in a precarious position in the corner. Moon perhaps the stronger, trying to physically take over.
This is gonna be bad right here.
Doom! Peyton Royce!
But who can take advantage here? All three women down. Where's Nikki Cross?
Peyton Royce lighting the stick of dynamite in that explosive corner maneuver. And Royce almost became the new NXT Women's Champion right there. She immediately goes to Kairi Sane crossface cover.